Well, for the first time since June of last year, Nevada's test positivity rate is now below 6%. Cases statewide, though, are up more than 850 tonight, 17 more deaths being ruled COVID-related, all 17 of those happening here in southern Nevada. We can tell you locally more than 800 new cases are being reported. However, the health district says that number is a little inflated by actually more than 400 because of some lab reports that were quite delayed in coming in.